Bit about the song that actually my mom wrote, a preacher in the Northeast, when my dad first moved there in 1991 to start the Open Door Bible Baptist Church. He started it in 1992, and one of the first churches in the Northeast that took him on for support was pastored by a man by the name of Charlie Horton, an old New Jersey preacher who just loved our family, loved the Northeast, loved God. Many people never met him. He was able to come to Heartland a couple times. The last time he was here, he was in a wheelchair as he was dying of cancer. And just a few weeks before he died, my dad was able to take my brothers and I to go see him in the hospital bed. He had prayed that he would not have to lay in a hospital bed and wither away. He wanted to serve the Lord till he took him home. But he was there in a hospital bed just waiting for the Lord to take him. And as we were talking with him, just trying to encourage him a little bit, he was looked at us as we got ready to leave, and he said, "Boys, there's still a lot of work to do." And my mom took that and wrote the song. We stood beside his deathbed and listened through our tears. This preacher man was leaving, a friend of many years. But as he raised his feeble hands, his eyes began to glow. And one last time he challenged before he had to go. "Boys, there's still a lot of work to do. Don't quit until God's through with you. Just keep on keeping on and serve the Lord. There are still so many souls to reach, so many sermons you must preach. Just keep on pressing to your end reward. Oh yes, boys, there's still a lot of work to do."
Brothers, keep on working until your final hour. Boys, there's still a lot of work to do. Don't quit until God's through with you. Just keep on keeping on and serve the Lord. There are still so many souls to reach, so many sermons you must preach. Just keep on pressing to your end reward. Oh yes, boys, there's still a lot of work to do.
Boys, just serve and preach and pray.
Boys, there's still a lot of work to do.
Sisters, come and help today.